Fifth Avenue, Mount Vernon, New York, zip code 10550. My time is remaining. First of all, I'd like to...
Mrs. Reed, just a second. Folks that are talking back there, it's very clear. I can hear you. Just try to refrain from talking, please. Thank you. Go ahead, Ms. Reed.
First of all, I would like to speak in terms of the report that I have made about the damage and the stolen merchandise and everything that was done in my apartment. And that the last thing that I made, there was no report, and that I had gotten numerous reports, and I went through the Department of the Law, and they have dismissed the reports or whatever. I'm not able to obtain them again because the ones that I had has been taken out of my apartment, and numerous other documents pertaining to the status of living and so forth, which I have spoken on before. And something needs to be did about this because, number one, the corruption is coming from the head of housing. And this is continuously to happen. Even though one is gone, there is another one left behind. And this is continuously to happen. And Dennis Handren is no help to us as a whole. He's supposed to be assisting us in whatever form or fashion that he's supposed to be assisting us. But he is doing more damage than he's doing good. There was a meeting in the building this week pertaining to the president of the Tennis Association meeting so far. He had this lady that working with him to come in there and try to corrupt the meeting, stating to them that they got to work with housing. How can they represent housing and the tennis? Someone, you know, I mean, it's no point paying dues and they supposed to be representing us, and he telling them that they got to do what housing wants them to do, that if housing get mad with them, you know, this going to happen or that going to happen. Something has to be did about this, because this has been going on for numerous of years, many years. I would imagine ever since it began, ever since that I've been there, it's been corrupted, and from what I acknowledge, it was corrupted far before. Even we suspect some of the death are being done through the housing. You know, and this is ridiculous. I'm quite sure you all heard about the gentleman that was killed there, that expired there, that was shot. They claimed that he killed himself, and it was stated, someone came personally to me and stated that that man did not kill himself, and they would bet their life on him. You know, and something has to be done to protect these people. We're not safe. There's drugs, as I say, before floating around in there. There's people living doubled up in apartments and so forth, and housing the new ones that we have in the office now is no better than the ones that have been exonerated from the company. If anything, they are worse. They continue with the same thing. And harassing you, they can get one thing, and instead of them investigating, all you get is threats. All they're going to do is try to, you know, give you a, get you a 72-hour notice to get you, try to get you out of the system, try to get you a weak form when you're ill and you can't get around to move or protect yourself. You know, and something has to be did. Somebody has to intervene and help these citizens, because some of these people are not able to speak or do for themselves. And some of them are in the mansion, and they're totally being taken advantage of. There's one, the door down from me, and I understand that someone has supposed to have had a power of attorney of her access, and her rent hasn't been paid in 4 months. And they have changed her bank account to a point now that they can no longer get it. But someone has to step up and do something instead of standing to the side and insinuating that someone is not understanding or speaking the truth on these matters. I'm not in division, and I'm functioning very well. And I see what's going on with my own eyes. And when I go to the to come to the system, I can't get reports. The ones that I got, as I stated, was confiscated. And then I can't get them no more. Where are they?
Thank you, Mrs. Reed.
Someone has to come. Thank you all.